Easing favourite, Storm Tide. Green light, they're away. And Dennington Heights doesn't have a whole lot of speed near the inside. Amar is going quickly from gate four. Leads over Mammal's Riddle and can't explain it in the early part. And then Stormtide pushing forward three wide. Next was Milwaukee Strider. On its inside is Dennington Heights. So it will land three back pegs in the early part. Then Milwaukee Volo, who's further back. And third last from Robin Taylor. And Love Lane is at the tail. First quarter is about to come up. 28.4 into the straight they run. A little over a lap left to go. Amar got to the lead fairly comfortably and looks to put the brakes on now. It's Amar leading with its head up in the air. Leads over Can't Explain It. Leaders back. Here's Milwaukee Volo off three wide. So it's going forward and looking for the spot outside the leader now. So we've got Amar leading from Milwaukee Volo as they pass the judge with a lap to go. Third spot, the insiders can't explain it. They're only crawling here. Mammal's Riddle was next, followed by Dennington Heights, three back along the inside. Storm Tide was on its outer. Then came Robin Taylor, followed by Milwaukee Strider. It's second last. And the last one is Love Lane, 32.7. It's been the order of the day so far. Very slow second quarters. Into the back they run. Amar is on top. Held together. Leads by 3 metres. Second is Milwaukee Volo facing the breeze. Can't explain it. Third. Here comes Storm Tide off and running out three deep. Goes around Mammal's Riddle. Dennington Heights back on the inside is buried away. Then came Love Lane. Milwaukee Volo under pressure. Back second last now. And Robin Taylor at the rear. Past the 400. They sped up fractionally to 29.3. Amar still has something to offer, it looks like, in the lead. It's Amar leading over Storm Tide, who goes up on the outside of Milwaukee Volo, and then Mammal's Riddle and Can't Explain It looking for an out behind the leader. But Amar kicks on the home bend. 150 left to go. It's Amar dashing away over Can't Explain It, Milwaukee Volo, Storm Tide, Mammal's Riddle. But Amar stacked them up middle stages, sprints down the lane, and Amar wins comfortably over Can't Explain It. Third either Dennington Heights or Milwaukee Volo. Storm Tide never ran on at all. And then came Love Lane, Robin Taylor. Mammal's Riddle are finished out wider with Milwaukee Volo.